This dark green moss I have in front of me is called large leafy moss, or fan moss. It grows in short, loose turfs like this one, and tends to be dark green to pale green in color. It's most often found on rotting logs, like I have in front of me here, but you can also find it on rocks. It grows in coniferous forests from low to middle elevations. The family name is Mnaceae, and the scientific name is Rhizomnium glabrescens.
Large leafy moss plants grow upright, up to 3 centimeters tall, and have naked stems. There are separate male and female plants, with the male plants having a rose-like cluster of leaves at the tip. The leaves are 3 to 6 millimeters long, and they're spreading when wet, or shriveled when dry. They're oval and have smooth margins. Coastal leafy moss looks similar, but has serrate leaf margins. Also, if you look closely at the leaves, there is a distinctive, differentiated margin. It looks a little bit like a border around the edge of the leaves. The sporophytes are common, pale brown, and have elongate stalks, and they appear in the spring. The soil moisture regime is medium to wet, and the soil nutrient regime is medium.